start telling him this, and he's going to start relating to this stuff. You know, this is our neighbors next door. We suggest you do this as we have done it in the chapter on alcoholism. All right. If he is alcoholic, he will understand you at once. All right. He will match your mental inconsistencies with some of his own. Again, you see that they're telling us if this guy is alcoholic, his thinking is just like your thinking. All right? He's going to pick right up on it. It's funny how we go to these meetings, no matter where we go, at least for me anyway, traveling around the country, I walk into an AA meeting, and it's like I know everybody. They're all thinking the same way I do. The thought process is all the same, you know, no matter what. And we can relate to one another just like that, you know. Yeah. Oh, do you know why they're making so much noise next door? Yeah, we're just about out of time here. You guys weren't keeping an eye on me again.
I can't see the clock.
Excuses, you know. See that? If I put the blame on you, then I'd have to take no responsibility for it. But how about, where are we? Page 92. I'm going to put my bookmark in there. And 92, I think. But it doesn't really matter. We'll start somewhere in that general area. You know, who knows? Anywhere between 90 and 92 next week, we'll start again. But I want to thank you guys for letting me sit up here and do this. Because, you know, just like Bill and Bob going to see Bill Dodson, I get to do this to try and stay sober. Yeah, Doug.